The passenger who broke her wrist in the crash involving the Duke of Edinburgh has said she believed the Duke should face prosecution for the accident if found to be at fault. Emma Fairweather, speaking on ITV's This Morning, replied absolutely when asked if Prince Philip should face legal action if found to be in the wrong. There needs to be a decision as to whether Prince Philip and I are from the same walk of life here or not. His treatment hasn't been the same as mine, she said. The crash victim also branded Philip highly insensitive and inconsiderate after he was later spotted driving while not wearing a seatbelt. Em's Fairweather was with another woman and a 9-month baby when the Kia they were traveling in collided with a Land Rover Freelander being driven by the Duke near Sandringham. The force of the crash rolled the 4x4 onto its side, while the Kia was also badly damaged. Philip, 97, escaped the crash without injury, although the women involved in the crash required hospital treatment for their injuries. The baby miraculously escaped unhurt. Em's Fairweather received a message from the Queen's lady-in-waiting after the crash but has voiced her frustration at not hearing from the Duke directly. I thought surely he wants to speak to me, but then somebody told me he had tried to but been told not to, she said. I don't think asking if someone is okay is accepting liability. A quote in the news yesterday saying he felt like a fool seemed like he was apologizing to everyone else, just not to me. The mother of two, who initially thought she had crashed with just an old man, is also frustrated that Norfolk police still have not taken a statement from her 4 days after the accident. When I phoned the police liaison officer, he wasn't prepared to answer my questions, she claimed. Em's Fairweather previously told the Mirror she has been advised by doctors that she may need surgery on her wrist if attempts to set the brake fail. Norfolk police are continuing their investigation into the crash, which happened on the A149 shortly before 3 p.m. Philip reportedly said, "I'm such a fool," as he was pulled from the wrecked car by Roy Warren. The 75-year-old told The Sun he heard Philip telling police he had been dazzled by the sun. Nick Freeman, the lawyer dubbed Mr. Loophole, said the Duke could be prosecuted for driving without due care and attention if he was deemed to have made a mistake. But he added, "If the sun was so low and right in your eyes, sometimes it's impossible to see, and that may well have been the case, and that would afford him a defense." The Duke, who retired from public duties in 2017 but remains active, could also avoid prosecution by surrendering his license, according to the lawyer known for representing celebrity clients like David Beckham. Philip was pictured driving a new Land Rover without a seatbelt just 48 hours after the crash. Police spoke to the Duke about the legal requirement to wear a belt and he also underwent an eyesight test, which he passed. Em's Fairweather has said she is considering a personal injury claim over the incident. Norfolk police said, "We can confirm arrangements were made on Friday to take a statement from the passenger involved in the collision. This will take place tomorrow." Further contact was attempted on a number of occasions over the weekend but unfortunately these were not successful. Family liaison officers are not normally deployed for collisions of this nature. However, recognizing the level of public interest in this case, we felt it appropriate to provide additional support.